Hi, my name is Jessica, and I'm a product designer and co-founder in Odapt.
Hi, I'm Patricia. I'm the industrial design engineer and co-founder of Odapt.
Hello, I'm Ivana. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Odapt.
So Odapt is the first 3D printed wafer that is fully designed to eliminate leaks and is fully customized to the patient anatomy.
So the idea of Odapt started a few years ago when I actually met a person that just had a leak with an ostomy bag, and identifying this problem, and then I had the opportunity to do a project at university and in Elizabeth, where I met Jessica and Patricia, and where we really started developing this this idea.
Right now we are using biocompatible silicone and we are printing this in liquid deposition modeling.
Sustainability.
Customization.
Inclusive.
So we are actually, I think it's a really good moment to be doing additive manufacturing in healthcare. It's changing a lot and we hope it's going to change even more in the future, especially with silicone 3D printing. We really think it can be a solution to many unmet needs in healthcare. And there are a lot of applications really looking for these kind of solutions.